Hi everybody, I'm here with the new version 11 of the user interface from the Tesla holiday update. This is the FSD Beta 10.8 branch, the 44.25.6. One of the things that was kind of hidden in the menu now is the tire pressures. One of the little cards that you used to be able to swipe that's now just hidden. To find that, you just need to hit the car icon, and then that is under service. And then once you're driving, those will pop up there. Hope this helps.